Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to disable watch on TV notifications on your YouTube channel. So this means every time you watch a video on YouTube, there will be usually a suggestion for watch on TV. That means that video is able to be played on your smart TV. So if you want to disable that, let's go. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. First of all, let's open your YouTube app. And from your YouTube app, you can go to your profile logo at the bottom right corner. And from the bottom right corner, you'll see there will be options for, there will be icon for settings at the top right. There will be settings, tap on that. And then there will be here, you'll see there will be notifications, tap on notifications. Scroll down till you find there will be watch on TV. So watch on TV means that it will suggest videos that you might like to watch on TV. So if you don't want this to be turned on, you can just easily turn this off like this. Your change will save from now. There will be no watch on TV suggestions notifications when you're watching videos on your YouTube channel. Right guys, so it was how to turn off watch on TV suggestions notifications on your YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.